The title, Trapped in the Bed, a skit from St. Mary's Church, AlAin. This skit is about the life of John. John was a child of God, born to a God-fearing Roman Catholic family, innocent as a child, gets trapped into a web of internet addiction, and he seeks a divine intervention to get redeemed from this addiction. This is Paul and Susan Paul from St. Mary's Church.
Hi, Susan.
Hi.
Yeah, it's a beautiful church. St. Paul's church is a beautiful church in Musaffah.
It's really beautiful indeed.
Okay, now, on the way back, we go to this church. On the way back, we go to the hospital. You have an appointment, right?
Oh, that's not a bad idea.
They are soon to be blessed with a child.
John.
The name that you gave.
It's a beautiful name.
It's the same one we chose there.
Yeah. Susan, it's beautiful. Okay, let's go invite all these people for the baptism. And I call my friends too. Just be around with your cute little son. Okay?
Yes, I will let you take care.
Okay, bye-bye.
Hi,
good
baby.
Hi. And the baby John is growing strong in love and care of his parents. For John's 8th birthday.
Susan, what are we planning for John's 8th birthday?
What about a party?
Yeah, we'll have a party.
And the gift? How about a watch?
Watch. Might not be a good idea. What about an iPad?
That's a fantastic idea. You'd love to have one.
Yeah, all his friends have iPad. I think that'd be a good idea.
What I'll do is,
we'll surprise him with a party as he comes from the school and give him a gift. And I'll go to the shop, get an iPad for him right away. And when he comes home, just make sure he doesn't know that I'm going to give for him. Okay?
Okay, that's fine. Let me take care.
Take care.
On the day of John's 8th birthday, let's see how John reacts to his new gift.
John, Polly, take it easy. I'll take care of it.
key.
I'm traveling, Scott.
As years pass by, John grows to be a smart and a handsome teenager. Is he obedient to his parents now?
Clap in the way.
Okay, so now we're going to come for AlAin Parish. We'll be one of the six. Okay, so just take a while to just think and put down your paper some thoughts that go to your